I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent now.
Test.
I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of, well, scoundrels.
Let's just get the data and get to the Falcon.
Don't you think we should move toward the generator?
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do. This blaster's just...
Sharpshooter. Rapidly. Sticky grenade. Shoulder shot.
I never learned to shoot.
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. We can't afford a leak like this right now.
The deserter is a statistician, probably in disguise. Keep your eyes open.
We'll sweep the area and advance on the castle.
What is this? Sewage pumps? Power supply?
Nobody here.
Hey, James, I think I know that officer!
Behind? Whoa. Okay. Bad tactic. I'm just gonna go kill them.
I sensed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh? Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
Why are we so buggy? Take this.
Wish me luck.
What? Why don't you? Wait.
Impressive, Han Solo.
Why doesn't it explode? Oh, I need to manually detonate.
Nothing here. Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them!
Gotta lose an arm like this.
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Nice grenade.
Lovely shrine just through the forest.
Onward!
Reach the lovely shrine.
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. Asylum.
What's up here?
Are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Yes, the mighty Chewbacca!
Oh, I can't wait to meet him. I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Take them out too.
It's a lot of effort just to catch one defector.
It's all about time.
So fast! Yes! Nicely done, my new friend! That one has heavy weapons!
What? Behind? Here, maybe. Yeah.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Oh no.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Wish me luck.
Getting down. Yes. That should help get you on.
Okay, that's it.
Now, to your famous Falcon.
No?
You know the Falcon.
On average, it's 0.2 of every 300 Imperials knowing the Millennium Falcon.
The landing ship? Falcon.
I'd like to meet Chewbacca now.
Imperial heavy.
I see them.
I'm gonna try. Yes.
Out of the way.
Officer, blast him.
I don't want to be here. I'm gonna die.
Don't touch it!
Ooh, I got a multi kit. Wait, I wanna do. I can't do. Can't do first person.
It's Chewbacca!
Chewie, get the Falcon ready. We gotta get out of here quick. Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold him off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Hold him.
Should get their attention.
He too.
Today is not my favorite day. This will be loud.
Heavy super!
Oi!
What a wonderful stroke!
What the? How are you doing?
Hey! Maybe today's not so bad after all.
Maybe it is.
General Solo, this is Iden Versio. Inferno Squad is here.
Oh, Iden Versio.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground. We have bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Miles is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. Wee. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mars won't like that.
Bad. Oh, by the way, what's the ability? Off the burner, special modification, increase primary weapon damage and prevents overheat for the duration of the ability. Dual concussion missiles. Fires two fast missiles to track the locked target and deal moderate damage. Starfighters hit by the missiles also suffer a stun effect for a short time. Okay.
Colonel Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive. Unaffected.
You don't see many of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back. This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something.
Am I doing damage? Yeah.
1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait. I'll behave.
I'm gonna die soon.
I see a tie near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it.
Yep. Why?
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Much worse now.
Mars won't like that at all.
Fertile Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the lake.
Oh.
Mars won't like that at all. You don't see many of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back. This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait. I'll behave.
I see a tie near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it.
I'm gonna fucking die again. Oh my fucking god! What's even?
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Oh my god. Already.
We're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mars won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Ah, man. Stop.
This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait. I'll behave.
Well, right. infinite ships.
Be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you did, it is droid. It's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
They've got searchlights all over the city.
Pask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hass could be the key to finding... tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months.
Right, where?
But we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here. Task will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there.
Cool level bonus. All of your abilities have shorter recharge time. Yeah, okay. Disruption sucks.
The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Alright, follow my lead.
Always do. All clear.
Make another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander Hask is here.
Whoa, behind. Or I got flanked.
Cover me. Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Alright, follow my lead.
Always do. All clear.
Make another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander has it.
Ah.
Fueling off is taking too long. I keep telling you, I don't care.
Get him, Del.
All right.
Shock that spot.
Shock.
Let's stun him. Need a shield. All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Security is tight to the default. Getting to this won't be easy.
Wait, can I just pick it up? Yeah.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Oh, yeah.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Why did you go?
Look at this. A cloud car. Can you even imagine sitting in that cockpit?
I don't know. It doesn't seem too bad.
No real pilot would ever fly one of these.
Okay, let's infiltrate.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault. He should have put down the uprising as soon as it began.
How long until it reaches us?
Doesn't matter.
They're empty husks.
Something big is coming down from up high. Something that will finally turn the tide.
Just shells.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now, and taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away!
Capture. Where are we going?
That Star Destroyer! That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan. Run, Del! Get off the platform!
I did get up!
Wow.
Get up!
I'm dead. I get it.
No, 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 we can't let him get away.
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
More of them on me.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
The whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Oh, wow. One in, now two what? Out.
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take that feeling? How'd you plan to do that?
We're gonna need shifts.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Slice this.
What? Slice? Ah. Oh. What do we have? Say.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Need a disable.
Droid, shield.
Heavy ahead.
What? Okay.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the feeling? How'd you plan to do?
We're gonna need ships.
The engine's on the front of the station. Droid, is there anything close to us?
Wait, this is a different...
The tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found. Enemy with heavy weapons spotted!
Oh, AT-ST.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the feeling? How do you plan to do that?
T-L-T.
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert!
Everyone spread out! Commander Hask wants them found! They don't know about this.
Shock 'em.
ATST! Get him, droid!
Nice. Nice and stunned. I baited.
Ahead. Now what?
Task was just one part of the mission.
Okay, do it exactly the same thing again.
How do you plan to do that?
Just win?
We're gonna need shifts.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Maybe I suppose.
Join, is there anything possible?
Disable. Now.
ATST.
Need to disable.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You go. We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out! Commander Hask wants them found!
I'm a
that spot.
Shit. Man. What's wrong?
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need shifts.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found. The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything close to you?
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You've got it. Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Okay, I need better weapons.
The X-Wings are on the other side.
This way.
Station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert.
How can he hit me?
Shields up, droid!
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted!
For help. How?
Disable now.
Wow. Oh my god, too many.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the Fumic? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wing is on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything else we can use?
Shock the area.
Yikes. This is insane. Okay, I need to go in here, I think.
ATST.
See what's up. Any RPG? Yeah. I thought so. Okay, I get it now.
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the Fumic? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything possible?
This is crazy.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
Oh my god, it is great.
How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Again. Yeah, my life. Are they infinite?
That's all of them.
Wow.
Now let's find that ship.
It's fucking all of them. What? No, it's not. I'm gonna just fucking run.
TIE fighters ahead.
Nice, that's perfect.
TIE fighters ahead.
Nice.
I can?
And the link.
Oh, let's take this piece of shit.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
Electro countermeasure off the burner. Heat sink.
But not to be a cloud car.
Okay.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what, you were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
Unless you fire,
at least
okay.
It's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command.
Wait, what do you want to destroy? I can't see.
Okay. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Good shot!
Oh my god.
Stop that ship! We're losing fuel cells! Our fleet needs this to back gas! Trying, Command! It's a slippery one!
Oh my god, I can't control this shit. Shit.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
Game's
it has weapons, what more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car. Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what, you were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command? I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command.
But give me the objective. Thank you.
That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units. Form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Don't
you stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this to ban a gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Wee.
Cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery.
Now what? Where? There's refusers, yeah, but where? One? Two? Where? What's happening? I can't see. Hey. Right there.
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slid through our fingers.
Have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Triv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
I have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only...
Smoke grenade. For your enemies, but what is night sniper thermoscope? Villains using lightsabers inside the smoke area cannot follow the target while performing their lightsaber attacks. Villains. Sharpshoot. Lando Calrissian focuses on up to 5 enemies before delivering a flurry of powerful shots against each one. Disabler, Lando Calrissian deploys a sticky device which reveals nearby enemies and disrupts their radars. He can overcharge and disable it any time to shock enemies around it.
I brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Solace. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet. Here we go!
Intruder!
That didn't.
Stand and fire!
Hands off!
Calling in!
Follow my lead.
You can follow me. This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside.
Let's start.
Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
You and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
All right.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Clear the area. Okay. I can't target in smoke. Ah, my. How about you die?
Hey, we're not dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down.
Here.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
New plan. Kill the power. Please. Checkpoint.
On me! Here he is.
Oh my God! I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Okay. F again.
Here he is.
And E. Click. There you go.
Just like Strip to miss out on all the fun.
Return fire!
Lava pumps could be just what I need.
I can do it through smoke. Okay, reload. How can you fucking hit me?
So, about your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is,
so
it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
What the fuck? Where did I go?
You're flooding the factory with lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava? What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
He's on fire.
If I position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over.
Position the walker.
That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Here. Oh, still here.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
Shoot the thing. Okay. Okay.
Good enough for me.
Get out already.
Did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Ooh.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Are we running away?
I could kiss you.
Ooh.
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Motion scan. Scan the surrounding, revealing enemies behind cover and highlighting them for all the allies. Anti-vehicle missile. Fires an anti-vehicle smart rocket which can self-adjust in flight to hit vehicles close to it. Grenade launcher. Fires multiple concussion grenades in rapid succession.
All right, and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Can I walk on?
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Shoot! What is this? Ouch! Happening. I have no clue.
Unless this walker can fly, I think we're out of options.
Die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy. See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to
Taku. It's a trap.
The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriff, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
BRB.
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
Good shot! That's one for you!
He disappeared.
Yes, Mom.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound.
Let's take him down.
Huh?
They're done.
Spider is down.
X-Wing versus.
This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Land your ship. Oh, these are.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Thermal detonator. The default thermal detonator is a throwable grenade packing a deadly punch. Heal. Administer a Bacta-based regenerative agent to restore Iden's health. Pulse cannon. Incredibly powerful long-range rifle using the frame assembly of a DLT-20A while scoped shots are charged for maximum damage. And shock.
Killers.
When we fell back to this position, the Binax got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
But...
Commander, the Binax are close.
Wait.
Need a slice.
Heal? Oh, they have heal. Ah, but I can quit now. Bot gun.
Found him! Trip, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk
Command, Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll fire.
Orbital barrage, here.
Let's try that. Fail. Am I supposed to kill the... what now?
Target is painted!
Need to disable.
One more and that walker is done for.
Droid. That orbital strike will ruin those AT-ATs.
Okay, good.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Oh boy. It's...
Orbital strike targeted. Get him.
I suck at orbital strikes. I don't hit shit.
Calling it in.
Okay, that's a good one.
Oh, lovely. Enemy reinforcements are here.
And maybe?
Orbital barrage here.
Yeah, good.
One more, and that walker is done for.
Okay, now go.
Zap him.
The second AT-AT is down. Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone. This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
What the? Are you landing on me?
Drip, help our friends to the Corvus.
Got it. Everybody move.
Oh, I'm gonna die because.
Heal me up.
Appreciate it.
Oh, I'm not supposed to be here.
Go! Get out of here!
Joe, who? I want to go with.
Thank you, Commander.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
Okay, BRB.
Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
That'll do it!
New orders from Admiral Ackbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
Not bad!
Bombers!
Here we go!
Target eliminated.
Nice shot, Versio.
Please confirm that destroyer is on a deliberate crash course with the surface.
Confirmed. We have operatives on that vessel. Send a recovery team to its target vector.
Affirmative, Command. Who are we looking for?
Idel and Kyrell. Lieutenants behind enemy lines.
Affirmative. We'll find your boys.
Nice. Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying armor reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Mike, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
But how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Find your detonator.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
They're coming from that hangar.
First, we need enough detonators. Then that's where we're going.
Taking inventory of the equipment.
Oh, great! Rocket launcher!
Give me a heal.
No, you don't.
Okay, there you one. Need to disable.
Yeah. I'm gonna die. Right?
That's all of them.
That's all of them.
Clear paths to the hangar.
How the hell?
We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions.
Holy.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, TIE fighter on top.
Point heavy weapons now.
Where's that sniper?
I can't fight. Where is the heavy? here.
Ready to engage. I need healing.
Thank you.
First, kill the cats. Okay, now F2.
Bet they didn't see that coming. Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast. That would be their rescue team. They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
That's a heavy!
Get to the ship!
Lead the way! They got heavy weapons!
Come on, fucking hell.
That's all of them.
Oh my god. Maybe they have booby trapped our ships. Ain't gonna
I think
explode.
You're right. I can feel it. It's almost over.
Sure.
Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
It's gonna explode. I know it. Please explode. Explode.
Right. Commander, we have a problem.
Oh no. Nice crosser.
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Alright.
Yes, Commander.
Defend. Destroy. Come.
Direct hit! Got one. Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
One down. So long.
How am I? Okay, I'm too close to this fucking Star Destroyer.
Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
Fighter destroyed. One down. Bomber down. So long. So long. Bomber down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Task. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Why? Slip the motherfucker!
What we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Iden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Iden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
What the fuck was wrong with him? What? No, I'm gonna die. Cause spook. Come on. That was easy. Oh no, 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 no. Finally. Who's someone is Police.
That's better. Zap them.
Okay, I'm out of here. I can't do this.
Fire.
Oh no, I'm out of fucking here. Oh, this is bad. Oh my god. How did I survive? Collectible found. Okay. Can't shoot. I wanna kill him.
A rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Love you.
It's quiet.
Aiden, it's over. We won.
It's over.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
Thank you. Okay. Decades later.
To the prisoner.
Of course. This way, please.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
Map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't.
There is.
This is where you began.
Dark side power. Pull. Kylo Ren uses force to pull enemies ahead of their feet and thwart him. Frenzy. Kylo Ren enters a frenzied rage and leaps from enemy to enemy, striking them with his lightsaber and reducing damage dealt to him. Freeze. Kylo Ren freezes all enemies in front of him, immobilizing them for a duration. Okay, BRB. Kylo Ren's lightsaber hold down, deflecting him a shot. Come on.
Keep your head down.
Yep. But what the heck?
Where did he take it? Your truths are so easily broken. You will tell me. Okay.
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
Wow, didn't get the animal.
She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin.
I'm gonna die. Much better.
You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Daughter.
Impossible.
Impossible.
Leave later.
Aiden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
How am I?
You made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Okay, now what?
Jedi. Why did you help me?
Because you asked. Frightened of the wrong thing.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take the map to Skywalker?
The map to Skywalker? Huh?
You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you.
The fuck? Wait, who am I supposed to kill it? Everyone. hello. Where am I going?
He took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you?
You survive.
You spare me the pleasantries, Hask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let
me down. We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Leiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinio operation and triple our efforts on Athoma.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
So they end on a cliffhanger, I guess. Campaign completed. Claim your reward. How do I claim? There's one more mission. No, there's even more missions. 1, 2, 3. Ah, Resurrection is a different campaign. Iron Versus story continues as the First Order rises to power. The galaxy needs Inferno Squad's commander once more. I guess I can start it on the hardest. She's old now.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you tell, you let me down!
Ask. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you.
Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
He'll know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
Resurrection.
We could practice maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates.
On our way.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pilio.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pilio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so. Because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
Athula.
Corvus, you're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata Security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are invested.
Someone's jamming their signal.
It's a trap.
Those are Janata Security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulan said JSEC was kidnapping families. Huh. They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
What the?
I was about to
fuck.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn, but hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, Ivan?
Droid repair, ion pulse. Enemies within a large radius are slowed and ability to disable for sure. Dual proton torpedoes. There is two proton torpedoes which track the locked target and deal high damage.
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Nice. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. He's done. Way to go, Mom!
Okay, I don't want to die. Okay.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Gleb's forces must kidnap Athulans and ship them off in the transports.
Oh my god, so many! How?
Let's take down those transports.
Why am I even... How
the
hell? You're not going anywhere. Hell are you not dying?
We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Trip, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engines.
Roger.
Lead the way.
I didn't wanna do that.
We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Trip, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engines.
Roger.
Lead the way.
Knock it off!
Trouble.
need to aim wrong to...
Oh, for Hudson's sake, stop that!
I think it's working. Then let's keep at it.
Die? Anytime soon. Oh no no no, don't go crazy. Don't go crazy.
This is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Clint doesn't need to surrender.
He's stationary, man.
That's
why I died. Why? What?
Lima Kai is headed your way in an N1 starfighter. Highly modified. And he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
I'll distract Lima Kai. You take out his wingmen. Dave, wait! Too late. One down. Now let's see about your friend.
I'm gonna... die? Speed the fuck up. Mine launch? Whoa, what?
Use your ion pulse. Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Disable mines. The ion pulse can be used to disable mines. Ah.
Okay, enough already! I got something for you. You're not gonna win this!
Where are you? Oh my god.
This one's got your name on it.
Still a mine. I need to wait. Die.
It's a strong word and all, but I really hated that guy.
I'm going after the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The Opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't. Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Looking for enemies. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong. It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy never seen. The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
They're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Uh-huh. They were really busy with the
JSEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Okay, doesn't mean they're... Alright, we can kill them all.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Scan for me.
I don't know, man. I don't know about this. Yay.
Scan ahead.
Oh my god.
JSEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
They're too busy tearing each other apart to notice.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
They're not that busy. Oh my god, dear me. Hide.
Scan, please.
Enemies. Need to disable. In our way. Take them down. Get him. Communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
DL2.
Show me a scan. Across the city. Reinforcements, ground level.
I hate this buggy AI.
Need a slice.
Can.
Go for the shock.
Is there something here?
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt. Whoa! Look at that water!
What?
It's huge.
Yeah, what? Well,
we can't fight something like that. Hurry up, we gotta fight.
Windows Defender?
Insane.
What the?
Scan for me.
What? Oh my God. Take this.
Area secure.
Motion scan, iron charge. Okay, repair.
Iden, the pod. Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
Go! I'm good! Take them out, every last one of them. Officer!
Meh. Hold G. What the fuck?
There somewhere. We just have to find her.
I'll walk. You go ahead.
There's a third signal.
That must be Zed.
She's alive, Shrimp. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Looking for enemy.
Oh god, god. Okay. Wow. Time for a break. Maybe I will probably stream tomorrow. I guess. Maybe not. I don't know. Hopefully. Okay. But yeah. See you tomorrow. Bye.